This video will show you how to change nicknames in a Discord server. You can change your own nickname by clicking on the server title and choosing Change Nickname. Enter in your new nickname of choice, then save. You can also change your name using a chat command. Type /nick, then the nickname you want. Send the message and your nickname will be changed. You will see a private message confirming that your nickname has been changed. You can change your own or another member's nickname via the members list on the right. Right-click on the user's name. Choose the Change Nickname option. Enter the new nickname, then save. Users can only change nicknames if they have the required permissions. You can enable these permissions by clicking on the server title. Open the settings. Go to Roles. If you only want a specific role to be able to change their nickname, then select the role from the bottom. If you want all members to be able to change their own nickname, then select the Default Permissions option at the top. Switch to the Permissions tab if you aren't already on it. Search for Nickname. Enable the Change Nickname option. This will allow members to only change their own nickname. Save changes. The Manage Nicknames permission allows a user to rename anyone in the Discord server. It is recommended that only moderators or admins get this permission. Close and your changes will be saved.